Welcome to day 11 of Righteous Tiger Qigong School. 21-day consistency program. How to build a daily practice. Begin with centering. Head touches sky. Feet stand on earth. Body relaxes. Mind expands. Mind is clear, attitude is humble. Think space, think body. Entire body is harmonized with qi. What a wonderful forest this is, with a wildflower patch. Tree church, very cathedral-like. So today I would like to do some balancing things with right and left, but also right and left brain. And that's where doing things that cross your body, we've done these things before, and this at the end of the form kind of gives us some crossing of right and left brain. Great for when you feel very, very fatigued. How to, either physically or mentally, how to reconnect your body and your mind. So we'll begin. First, let's just start to shift weight side to side. If you've done Tai Chi before, if you've done other kinds of martial arts, you know, you may have heard, like, you know, moving from the Dantian. We talk about the Dantian in the form. And this is moving. This pours energy into this leg, and then this pours energy into this leg. So it's a shifting of the core, really. So keeping, you see how all of this stays together, not like this or this. I'm keeping all of this together and shifting and shifting. So we can start to do things where we're gathering, shifting, weight forward, weight back, forward, back, forward, back, and coming back other side, forward. Your feet are not in a straight line, they're hips width, so have good balance. Really feeling the weight shift. Forward, back, forward, back. Hips are staying over the knees. And coming back and down. This is our inhale, this whole movement. Exhale. Exhale down. Now we've done this motion before where we have palms together and we bring one hand up. So one easy way to describe this is both palms will turn out, and then like you're pulling a stretchy band, one of those, whatever they're called, you know, those things, those exercise bands, you're pulling it apart. And then we come back, palms forward, and then down. Back, forward, stretch apart. Palms together, palms apart, stretch. So now we're gonna add a little bit. So we are going to palms out, start stretching out. Now shift weight and leg up. So you're stretching apart, and kind of like kicking a hacky sack. back when you could hang out with people. Other side. So palms together, palms forward, stretch. There. Palms together, stretch apart, lift. Palm to the sky, palm to the ground, lift. Palms together, palms forward, then pull apart. Good, do a couple on your own. Softness in the standing leg. The standing leg is a little bent. You have better balance that way. One more time this side. And one more time this side. If you need to hold on to something, you probably already figured that out. Palms together. Good. Now, starting to just walk, 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 and go across. Now, for balance, get onto one leg. Lift the other knee. Point, flex, point, flex. Point, flex. Straighten, bend. Straighten, bend. Straighten, bend. Another one. Straighten, bend. Down. Other side. First we lift it up. Point, flex. Point, flex. Point, flex. Point, flex. Straighten, bend, straighten, bend, straighten, bend. Again, straighten, bend. And now I have the magic shoes on again. I don't know if I can ever wear anything else. Okay, so that was this and this. Now we'll go into repulse monkey. Just like saying that. So here you're shifting. The shift is good to start to learn. You're shifting. Because you want to start to get a shoulder turn going on, because now you're gonna bring this arm back and swim. And now my weight's shifting over here, and then I come back, swim. Swimming monkey, swimming repulsed monkey. So you're taking off the glove, that same arm comes back. Back and taking off the glove, shift weight. Really excellent brain connection. Back. Connecting right and left hemisphere. Good. Shift. You can speed it up. Shift. Good. One more time this side. One more time this side. Great. Good. Now we shake. You ever watch little kids, like when they're playing and stuff? They'll just do some weird motion and shake around. They got to figure it out. I'm telling you. They know how to move energy. They just don't know how to stop it. That's the thing I've noticed with children. So let's start. Head touches sky. Feet stand on earth. Body relaxes. Mind expands. Mind is clear. Attitude is humble. Only unifying thoughts. Think space. Think body. Entire body is harmonized with chi. Begin to practice. Flex, deliver chi to the earth. Arms swinging from the shoulder. Relax the arms. Gather chi. And deliver chi to Dantian. It's really a two-way street for sure for Dantian. And around. Great way to really squeeze shoulder blades so you can point more directly at Ming Men. Bend elbows, lift, deliver chi, Dantian, great nurturer. Arms forward, deliver chi to Yin Tong. Turn palms up, forming a straight line. Pour chi down. Lift chi up at the top. Palms will come together. And now we come down. This is a very centering gesture. Coming down the midline. Point fingers forward. Separate hands, palms to the ground. Bend at the wrist. Hands are making a triangle. And separate hands. Push, pull, push. Legs still very stable, together. Stand through your heels. Push, pull. And now open, close, open, close. And again, open, close. Horizontal collect chi, so it's like you're scanning out, gathering all the way out, the farthest reaches of what you can imagine, and cultivate, unlock in your own shoulders. Vertical, collect chi up, now, up. And down. Collect chi and down. Turn palms up. Now lift chi overhead. At the top, we will pour into Ba Hui. This is a great sense of pulling on the inhale, pulling up, up through the whole body, and then exhale in to the body. And now hands float down. So washing the face. Throat, chest, abdomen, till we get to the Dantian and deliver chi. Coming around, and it's not just any old chi, this is pre-primo chi, okay? To the Ming Men, gate of life. First time we go down the backs of the legs, legs together, tuck the chin, really let yourself very small. Hands come around and then forward, down, and shift back. Forward, down, and shift back. Forward, down, and shift back. Gather in front of your feet, earth chi, and the earth chi comes up the legs. All the way up to Dantian. Deliver chi. Button your suit, deliver chi to Dantian, and arms down. So now coming up again, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull. Horizontal, collect chi in and open. Close, open, close, and open. Move arms forward, push. Pull. Remember, start with the shoulders back. So you have somewhere to push and pull. Hopefully at day 11, you're getting a lot more shoulder motion. Vertical, collect chi up and down. And up and down. Think space, up. Think body, down. Turn palms up, lift chi overhead at the top. Pour chi into Bahui. One breath, breathe in and breathe out. And now we come down. Here we'll make contact with the Yintang. Remember your intention, but your attention continues to invest in your intention. Coming around, pushing Yuzen, that's the notch, or the hollow rather, at the base of the skull. Reach in between the shoulder blades and reach up between the shoulder blades and stopping at Da Bao. Take a little stop at Ming Men. We come around to Dantian, deliver Chi. And now down the fronts of our legs. Down we go, tuck the chin, get small. Roll down. And three turbines, forward, down, back. Forward, down, back. Forward, down, and back. Gather Chi in front of your feet. And then pull back, or pull around, up the backs of your legs. Coming up, all the way up to Ming Men, deliver Chi. Come around, deliver Chi to Dantian. Button your suit again, and arms down. Inhale, arms lift. 45 degrees, pour chi into Bahui. Bend the elbows, coming down, temples, wash the ears, the teeth, throat, palms forward. Right arm forward first. Now gather. A little bend in the knees so you turn at your waist. Zhonghui, halfway. It really makes me happy that that rhymes. And now underneath, Chi Hu. Come around. Zhonghui, halfway. What I mean is halfway, like to the back. Come around and breathe. Very centering here. Breathe in and breathe out. In through the nose, out through the mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Wrists float off, and now roll wrists around one another, palms together. Inhale, arms overhead. Reach higher and pull chi down. Good. And forward, deliver chi to Yintang. Bend elbows, deliver chi to Da Bao. Reach back. This is great to see. Your shoulder blades are getting more mobility. Shoulder blades really together. And now come around. Halfway, palms forward. And now women, right hand onto the navel first, men, left. Relax the shoulders. Bend into the knees a little bit. Stack the body. Spider, sorry. Head over shoulders, shoulders over rib cage over pelvis. palms together. Thank you for joining me today, and thank you to my teachers. My intention for this practice is to help you feel and be your very, very best self. And have a great friggin' day.